You've hung on to your old Mac for as long as you could, but its age is starting to show. Apps bounce forever as they're trying to launch, and restarts feel like they take an eternity. It makes sense that you'd think it's time to replace your machine, but we've got a solution for boosting your Mac's performance so you don't have to spend thousands of dollars on a new Mac. Meet the best way to speed up your Mac, iFixit's Mac SSD upgrade kits. Many older Macs shipped with a standard hard drive that relied on spinning plates to write and read information. But your computer only runs as fast as the disk spins, and these days, that's not fast enough. Solid-state drives use chips to store information, eliminating the need for moving parts and increasing performance by up to 10 times. Check out how much faster your machine can boot after the upgrade. We've got tons of hard drive replacement guides on our site and a video that walks you through the process of cloning your old drive. If you're ready to upgrade, head on over to our ID Your Mac page, identify your machine, then grab the SSD upgrade kit for your model. The kits come in sizes up to 1 terabyte and include all the tools you need to complete your repair. We've got a kit for MacBooks and MacBook Pros, kits for Mac Minis, and even a couple for iMacs. Here at iFixit, we love extending the lives of devices, and doing these simple upgrades will not only make it seem like you've got a brand new computer, you'll also be doing your part to keep devices out of landfills. Happy upgrading!